Oftentimes, guys, you're gonna hear us talk about the necessary component of sunlight in a timber stand. So that means thinning the canopy and not having 100% closed canopy situation. So the sunlight is going to increase herbaceous ground cover and produce an understory where deer, turkey, and many other wildlife live and thrive at. But here, we're in Florida, and it's necessary to have some sites or portions of the property that offer closed canopy.